I want you to enjoy the home loan process. So here's what you can expect in terms of documentation and things that we ask you for. If you are a wage earner versus self-employed, there's going to be different documentation and different ways we calculate your income. So for example, on a self-employed borrower, we are going to ask for tax returns, profit and loss statements, business bank statements. I'm Jaime Kay. Call me. I want you to enjoy the process.